Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I am going to share with you how I make my favorite milkshake recipe. This recipe is so good, y'all. It feels like I am eating something forbidden. So if you would like to see how I make it, stay tuned. So y'all are going to need a blender for this recipe. I am using my Vitamix as usual. That's my blender of choice, but this recipe doesn't need a high-speed blender. But you do need a blender for this recipe. I'm using hemp seed milk. I will leave a link below of how I make hemp seed milk. I love fresh hemp seed milk. It is perfect for helping with shrinking fibroids. There's 2 cups that I added to this blender for this recipe. Next, I'm adding a frozen banana. You can use frozen or fresh bananas. I'm using frozen because I want it to be really cold. The next ingredient that I'm adding is jackfruit. I'm adding an entire package of jackfruit. The only thing that I've seen in stores is jackfruit that's frozen in a 10-ounce package. There is a link below so you can see the exact one that I used. You can use fresh jackfruit for this recipe, just make sure it's cold. That's the key to this recipe. It needs to be cold so that it can taste like a milkshake. But of course, if you don't like cold food, you can certainly serve this at room temperature and it probably will taste just as good. So I added the lid to the blender so that I can blend this up until it's smooth, and it's gonna take about 15 seconds to a minute depending on the blender that you have and how fast the blades are spinning to emulsify all of the food on the inside. This also makes 32 ounces of a drink. I drink it all for myself and I replaced a meal with it. But you might not be able to drink that much or you might need more. So if you need more, you just double the recipe. If you need less, you can cut the recipe in half. This is an easy recipe that you can make ahead and it will last up to 3 days in the refrigerator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you try this recipe and let me know what you think. All right, y'all. Take care. Much love.